Hey, Blue Devil Nation TV, I'm John Cox.
I'm Mike Schwabio.
And I'm Barbara Hassan-Jaka.
What were your best moments with the class or your classmates?
I think my best moments, like in terms of my classmates, would be just making videos with Schwab and John here, just like having a great old time together. What about you?
Honestly, I say seeing Andy. That kid's a funny dude. I love that guy.
What are you, John? Yeah, I love hanging with you, man. That was great. The freaking talent show.
What would you say your best video of the year is?
Oh, wow. Man, I'd probably say my best video of the year would be probably the talent show.
I love it when you sing.
What about you, Arnold? I think my best video would have to be the convention at the college convention.
What about you, Josh?
I don't know, mine would have to be probably the spring preview, like all the interviews that I did.
What would you guys miss about the class when you become seniors?
Well, I think one of the things I would miss would probably be the Friday news reports. Those are pretty great. How about you, Mike?
I'd probably say Arbor studying in class all the time. I get yelled at by 4th. That was probably the best. How about you, Arbor?
I think the one thing I'll miss from course class is learning all of those video editing tips and all those lessons from those modules that we took notes on.
What new classes will you guys be taking next year?
Well, I'm going to be taking AP Computer Science Principles and Pre-Calc. What do you guys?
Me, I'm going to be taking, you know, the usual stuff, some basket weaving, some, it's called public speaking. Yeah, it's a new class. How about you, Arbor?
Well, I'm actually going to take 3 AP classes next year. I'm taking the AP Calc, AP Computer Science, AP Stat, and Physics Honors.
What are your career plans for the future?
Well, I already have set on what my career plans are. I think I'm going to be doing chemical engineering. Hopefully my undergrad will be at a good college, so can't wait to start that off.
All right, big guy.
Probably be doing computer science. I'm going to be focusing on that. Maybe software engineer.
Out of high school, I'm probably going to join the Marine Corps and just kind of figure things out from there. You know, yeah, good life plan.
Awesome.